Have you been practicing your handwriting?
Like we mentioned in our previous video, we will be learning about your formula for the lowercase writing. This exercise plan will bring a flow and harmony in your writing.
I hope our videos are making improvements in your writing.
Now, I will be showing you how to apply the formula in each letter of the English alphabet. Thank you. learning and applying them in our lives is an integral part of our growth. But do remember to take good care of your health by drinking lots of water and eating healthy food, as they both go hand in hand. Keep practicing and do your best. Till then, see you next week, same time, same place. Thank you.